Here we are, Artist Alley, talking with everybody we can talk to. Right now, we're going to talk to Rachel Deering. Her book, Anapa, is a wonderful Kickstarter project. It's a great book. I want her to tell you about it, though. You don't want to talk to me. Let's talk to her. Rachel.
Hi. Anathema is my creator-owned, self-published, like you said, through Kickstarter, horror comic. And it's basically my love letter to the 1970s, when the Hammer horror movies from England and the Warren Publishing magazines like Creepy and Eerie were all over the shelves. That's basically, like I said, my love letter to that, and a throwback to a time when horror meant atmosphere, tension, you know, and gritty sort of monsters and different creatures and things like that, more than in-your-face blood and gore and boobs, although there are breasts in the book. It's not over the top. So yeah, it's just, it's everything I love about the 70s horror crammed into a more modern-looking book. And
Now,
yeah.
Who did the work on it? Who did the work on it?
Oh, I'm the writer and the letterer for the book, and for the first two issues, I had artist Christopher Mooneyham. Starting with issue three, I'll have a new artist named Wes St. Clair. He's doing a fantastic job. We're about a third of the way through that issue. It should come out next month, and the art is looking amazing. I still have the same colorist, whose name is Ian Herring. He's a really wonderful colorist. And
we're doing this all through Kickstarter, this, the next couple issues?
I funded the first issue through Kickstarter. I raised $8,000. My goal was $6,000. And so I printed the first issue and got all that out. So then I went back to Kickstarter and I said, I don't want to do this on an issue-by-issue basis. So my second Kickstarter, I'm going to do issues 2 through 6 all at once. And I was able to raise a little over $24,000 for that. So about $32,000 total. And that should finish out the series.
It's a great book. I hear nothing but good stuff.
Thanks so much.
I hope you have a great con.
Thank you so much.
It's a pleasure. Thank you so much for talking with us.
It's a pleasure meeting you.
We'll talk again.
Thank you.
Thank you.